गवर्नमेंट इज द स्ट्रांगेस्ट बॉडी ऑन दी अर्थ प्लैनेट अर्थ सो आई विल गेट इन टू द गवर्नमेंट वेरी सून बट इट विल नॉट बी टू मेक मनी और करप्शन बिकॉज आई एम अर्निंग गुड मनी विथ माई ओन बिजनेस बट इट विल बी टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ गुड द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट इफ यूज वेल कैन मेक अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल वेरी कंफर्टेबल एंड सक्सेसफुल इन लाइफ सो आई विल बी डूइंग वन ऑफ दैट वेरी शॉर्टली नॉट ओनली मी अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल इन माई ग्रुप वॉट वी डिड 5 years बैक आई विल डिलीवर अ स्ट्रैटेजी वी डिसाइडेड दैट ऑल माई फ्रेंड्स आर फ्रॉम डिफरेंट रिलीजन्स ओके रिलीजन इज अ वेरी की फैक्टर वर्ल्ड ओवर सो ऑल द सेगमेंट्स हैव बॉडीज सो एज 6 years बैक वी डिसाइडेड इन माई फ्रेंड सर्कल that all of us should get involved with the respective communities. So whenever there is an opportunity or if whenever there is a hurdle, we at the top position can do a good job. Okay? So all my friends, including me, are at the top of the ladder in the respective communities. I am a director on the board of Christian Chamber of Commerce and Industry. Similarly, a Muslim friend of mine is heading his community. A Bori friend of mine is heading his community. Somebody in some other community in Gujarati Jains is heading his community. So we all are at those levels. And when you drive a social enterprise and if you are involved socially, it empowers you tremendously. Networking helps fantastically. Opportunities come to you. I always tell that opportunity is like a butterfly. Either you spend your entire life running behind an opportunity butterfly or you create a garden with fruits and flowers where the opportunities in the form of butterflies will come on their own and sit in your garden. So when you get involved with such organizations, when you do good work, these opportunities come walking to you. Very rarely you have to go looking out for an opportunity. They just come bumping into you. So that's my take on it.
I would like to join you for $45 rupee. But the kind of corruption we see around, kind of money going to the Swiss bank, 90 paisa out of 1 rupee that we pay as a tax goes for nothing and just 10 paisa is utilized for the bad work.
You are absolutely right.
The kind of dream you just shared, yes, it's one of the right way, but it could be a very small thing, darya mein khaskars. So how come that $45 a rupee will come true as per your analysis?
Let me tell you, 20-25 years back, Indians were not known. A Japanese product, they get a respect. Why? It's quality. Japanese product is quality. Today when I travel across the world, if they know you're an Indian, you get ultimate respect because they know Indians are grabbing the opportunities of all the countries. The sad story is what you said now. There is tremendous corruption, but there is a very funny side to this. Once upon a time, our politicians were stashing all the money in Swiss banks. Now, all the politicians are pumping their ill-gotten money into the same country. So, behind construction, behind film industry, behind every activity where big investments are required, it is this politician's money which is working. So, people's money is coming back to the people automatically. That is one take. Secondly, when the politician dies, this money, jiske paas hai, wo uska ho jata hai. Let me tell you, I work with a lot of these type of people. If I give you 5 crores, you will not be able to handle it. It's too much of money. These people have got 500 crores, 5000 crores, 50,000 crores, and it is all scattered. It is all with people, different people in the society. They are doing businesses, that money is still coming back to the development of the country. Now we are cribbing and crying about it, that's a different story, but it will not damage the progress of the country. Nobody can put a hurdle in the progress of this country today. All jitne bhi showrooms liye jaate hain, all the factories which are coming in, all the, suppose these politicians, they know kaun sa road kahan banne wala hai. I'll give you a small example. Kaun sa road kahan banne wala hai. Okay, before that road is passed, these politicians smartly buy all the land around that road. तो उनका करप्शन का पैसा किसको मिलता है? फार्मर्स को. सो देयर मनी इज गोइंग बैक टू द पीपल. सपोज इज अ पॉलिटिशियन इज अ बिग बिल्डर. ओके, ही हैज इन्वेस्टेड इन द लैंड. ही इज सेलिंग दैट लैंड एट 10,000 रुपीज अ स्क्वायर फीट. दैट प्रोजेक्ट इज ओवर. ही इज बाइंग अनदर लैंड. द नेक्स्ट लैंड दैट इज बाइंग, ही इज बाइंग इट एट 12,000 रुपीज अ स्क्वायर फीट. सो दैट ही कैन सेल इट एट 20,000 रुपीज अ स्क्वायर फीट. सो द मनी इज कमिंग बैक टू द पीपल अगेन. ऑन द बुक्स ही इज द ओनर. लेकिन महात्मा गांधी इज महात्मा गांधी. आपके जेब में आप मालिक, मेरे जेब में मैं मालिक. वंस इट एक्सचेंज हैंड्स, यू लूज ओनरशिप. then it is only the satisfaction. So all the human crap, corruption, AO, sub, it will all be automatically serviced.
This money goes to Gunta Samrat and finally that money goes to the dance bar.
But then dance bar wali is again a chawal ki liye. So if you see the Times of India can add that 100 rupees jo hawaldar leta hai, वो जाके डांस बार में लेता है, डांस बार वाली पुलिस वाले को हफ्ता देती है, पुलिस वाला वापस बार में आकर उसी पैसे को उड़ा देता है. सो इट्स अ साइकिल. द मनी इज स्टिल अमंग द पब्लिक ओनली. इट इज नॉट, फर्स्ट इट वॉज डैमेजिंग वेन दे वर कीपिंग इट इन द स्विस बैंक, द कंट्री वॉज नॉट बेनिफिटिंग, बट नाउ दे आर स्केयर्ड टू डू दैट बिकॉज स्विस बैंक इज गोइंग टू एक्सपोज दोज पीपल. सो विद दैट फियर दे आर स्टिल इन्वेस्टिंग विद इन द कंट्री इटसेल्फ. सो इट विल कम टू द पीपल. Yes.
Last two questions, please.
So should I ask the two questions or what? So the first question is that if you see the shift in actually the technology and the pattern, the business are actually moving up to the internet and all. If you see there's a 10% of population in India who is into internet. And even though the companies like Make My Trip, that is 5,000 crore company, like Twitter Vista, it is 2,500 crore company, internet business models are growing up day by day. So, like you, as you are a person who is having IT background and had been IT education, what is your take on the internet-based businesses and how do you foresee them in coming years?
Fantastic. Technology has made the whole world into a small village and that has really brought all the international opportunities to the doorstep of Indians. All the successful countries in the world, like 20-25 years back, we used to very frequently use a word brain drain. And that brain drain was the best people of the country were migrating abroad for bigger money. Now that brain drain is over because all these developed countries are not having money. So they are coming back to the country in India and using those brains to develop this as a country and encashing international opportunities sitting in India. Now all the, like one of the previous prime ministers has said that IT is not only information technology, but IT is India's today, IT is India's tomorrow, and IT is Indian territory. Because of IT, a lot of dependence of all the world, rest of the world, is coming on to India. Okay. Now, only a nominal percentage of the population of the country is educated. And out of that nominal percentage, again a very nominal percentage is into IT. In spite of that, we have created havoc in the rest of the world. So just imagine what will happen as this percentage grows every day. As more people get educated, more people come into IT, more people getting empowered, more knowledge centers being opened up and more outsourcing happening to India. Outsourcing as a business activity can never be stopped by the developed countries, however hard they try. Because if they stop outsourcing, they will lose the global competitive edge. So they can't do that. Okay, so we are safe in that. Secondly, the global recession hit the whole world hollow. But not India, because Indian dependence on the rest of the world is only 15%, whereas the rest of the world is 100% dependent on global business. You get me? India, I say, is a world in a country. 1/6 person on the planet Earth is an Indian. 1/6 of the population is Indian population. So all these opportunities are coming into India and technology is changing the face of this country. Technology is the only common language spoken and fortunately we are the most proficient people on planet Earth with technology. We are brilliant as far as technology is concerned and it is proven. China is no match to us. China can duplicate. China can never innovate. Have you ever heard China innovating anything? Never. All the Fortune 500 companies of the world are successful because the helm of affairs is held by Indians. The right hand of Warren Buffett is a Gujarati Indian. We don't know it. Hotmail is Sabir Bhatia. The top team think tank in Microsoft is Indian. The top think tank in Oracle is Indians. So now this technology is going to make this country make that happen. That 1 rupee, $45 in 1 rupee.
Sir, in your journey, like starting from one training firm to several, you have expanded to several training firms and then the real estate. So during your journey, you must have come across several crossroads, like whether to go this way or that way. So then how did you deal with such crossroads, like in such situations?
Okay, See, for an entrepreneur, every breath is